So we did a study on adolescent children, and there was a lot of drug abuse going around in my workshop. We found that. So we did a study on the incidence of substance abuse in adolescents in and around Dehradun, and the study was with UCOST, of course, and it was planned in two phases and in six schools. So the workshop was followed by a mental health awareness workshop, followed by an interactive session with the students, and then there was a questionnaire regarding the use of substance abuse. And in this, we took up schools and students from all socioeconomic strata, and schools were especially from coeducational, public, government, and and only girls' schools were also included in this. And the method was that out of the six schools which were identified personally by me by meeting with the administration, and I on the pretext that everything would be kept it would be kept a secret. I mean, nobody wanted it to be known that how many children were adolescents in their school were drug addicts, and the confidentiality of the school and the students was kept. Of course, as I told you, these were the schools which were included. And there were three schools which were, there were six-month study was there, and we did two workshops after a three-month difference. So they were affluent, and there were students from very underprivileged society also. Phase one had a longer duration of study because it had winter vacations during that time, general elections and board examinations, and of course then we went on to the phase two. And as I said, these were the data which were there, and I'll come to my results so that too much of time isn't taken up. So incidence regarding substance of abuse was about 79.6% in all the schools. It was almost equal in boys and girls. 79% both in boys and girls, 0.04 and 0.84. Kendriya Vidyalaya had a maximum awareness regarding substance abuse. It was 94. Public schools, the awareness was about 80 to 82%, and in the school managed by Christian society, it was very less. It was about 78%. Girls were found to be more aware regarding substance abuse than boys, and the girls, the range of awareness was from 78 to 100, and in comparison to boys, it was just about 75%. And in co-educational schools, the girls had a higher degree of awareness, and boys who were evaluated, all of them belonged to co-educational institutions with an awareness of about 75% only. Incidence of substance abuse was seen to be 20.39% in all the people, in all the children who were taking it. And it was observed to be almost equal in boys and girls. And it was found to be equal in all the schools among boys and girls. And public schools, it was about 74%, 17%. So use of alcohol and smoking was more prevalent, and films and other media were common sources, and it was followed by peer pressure and parents. This was all in the questionnaire which we had given to them. And among all the users, 48.52% students had tried to leave the substance in the first counseling, and among them only 75% were able to leave it. And during the second round of counseling, 80% of students had reported to leave the substance of abuse which they were taking. So definitely there was a betterment with the counseling which we had given them. And there's a constant increase in the use of substance in all the ages. As so in the charts which we found out, it was found that there's a constant increase in the substance of use as the age increases. So in smaller schools, in teenagers, compared to the we had done it in the schools where there were the students were doing their post graduation, there was an increase in incidence. There was also an increase in the use of substance abuse in the educational state. As the educational status increases, there's an increase in peer pressure at the graduate level. Therefore, there was a greater level and the higher level of use of substance abuse at the graduate level. Films and media also played a major role, and smoking was more common. Substance abuse, as it is cheaper and it fulfills the peer pressure criteria. So the take-home message from our study was that awareness program should be started at a much earlier stage, maybe from class 5 onwards, because school children had a lesser amount of substance abuse than the graduate children. And regular and frequent counseling and awareness programs do help, because lesser number of students took it after the counselings. Parent awareness programs are a must because they go side by side, and parental pressure was a big cause leading to substance abuse in children. And it may be taken into consideration that boys and girls both tend to use substance of abuse, and in US too it starts very early. Thank you.